there are a couple of thoughts that I would share with parents who are going through a similar journey. One is, if you do see yellow flags, or let alone a red flag, in your child's current learning environment, get evaluated, because that's the first critical step in understanding what's going on, and then understanding what the options are.